You might say that this... You might say that the idiosyncrasies of my affection are crazy. Well, I warned you. I told you I was mad about you, but you didn't seem to listen. It didn't seem to resonate with you, touch your heart, raise your mind, eyebrows, anything like that. So, yeah. I escaped the padded cell. I ran away from the men in the white coats. I got rid of the straitjacket. And yes, this affection is crazy. Going beyond any boundaries, any parameters, any set rules that we're supposed to abide by or live by or do things by. There's no procession to the progression. There's just simply the affection for you. So yeah, it's crazy. It's off the rocker. Perhaps it's always been on the other side. They say it's a thin line between genius and insanity, love and hate, and I hate to not love you. Ooh, I would hate to not love you, feel for you, think about you, care about you, miss you, lust for you. I would hate not to do that because, well, that would be crazy. And that's my poem. Oh, and I'm the franchise. He said, it would be crazy not to love you. Like, not to feel for you, think about you, miss you, lust for you, care about you, provide for you, protect you. That would be crazy, right? Because you've experienced that already. And you don't want to experience that again. So maybe you needed the love to be crazy. Now, that's my poem. Out.